Good day. This is Robert Sonneveld from Seed Sowers Brain Train. Tough times never last, but tough people do. This is in response to a comment, and when I put out the power talk yesterday, immediately people started responding, and I like that. And I appreciate it. Young people as well as older people. And I got one from Wiebren from Friesland, and that is the northern part of the Netherlands. And he wrote that mental health is the creator of physical health. If you are dependent on medication, something went wrong. Changes in your habit and your relationship made this happen. You know, the challenge is that we got a major problem. And I shared with Wiebren, it is like two escapees or prisoners. One says, hey, I found a light here. He said, turn it on. I said, well then. The other says, now, you know what? Once the light is turned on, I will climb over the beam and then over the canyon. He said, uh-oh, what do you mean? Well, what happens then if halfway you turn off the switch and I drop in the canyon? I know it's a silly joke, but isn't that the same like most of us? The problem in society is that there are so many things being taken away. Not only the pandemic occurred, there's a new normal. But the new normal is, can we think for ourselves? Can we still make up our mind? Can we decide to make up our own mind and not driven by fear? See, the problem is this. Once we lose the ability to make up our mind, whether it's right or wrong, it doesn't really matter. If everything is gone, society is lost. The ability to make that decision is up to you and me. If everything is energy, what you consciously assume that everything is energy, then everything has a specific frequency. Sorry that I'm reading here because it is important to say it the way I wrote it to Wiebren. A certain vibration. Wiebren is more in tune with that kind of understanding. Are you going to wonder what you allow in your life? And what you radiate yourself? See, I'm very simplistic in this. In the approach that I take, it's I am a light in the darkness. And does it really matter if you are a small little LED light or a major camera light, a big one shining in the darkness? I don't think so. See, for the light that shines through me is not of my own, but of the Creator. For some, that's confusing. I call him Abba Father, for I am from that other kingdom. It is the love of the Father that radiates through me. That is the light that we are talking about. Not my ability to show off who I am, how much I do, how much I share with others. It is the light of the Father. And he takes great pride in that because he said, the joy of the Lord is my strength. That is what makes me strong. So pride is the first path to defeat. So I humbly state to renew our thinking and get enlightened. So once we know in our minds that we can do it, then you will notice that tough times never last, but tough people do. Seed Sowers Brain Train. God bless you. Please keep in touch and let me hear more about your personal belief.